guys, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is three different hairstyles using some hair cloths. I recently launched an online store and the little accessories I'm using in today's video can be found there. I'll leave a link down below in the description box in case you want to check it out. There's a lot of really cute fun things. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe down below and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And let's get started. The first style is a cute half updo, and I am actually going to be doing the same style bun for each of these hairstyles. And I'm just going to start this first style by dividing out a section of hair that I'm going to be using for the half updo. And I'm going to be placing my right pointer finger upside down against the left side of the hair. And I'm going to grab the hair with my pointer finger and thumb and twist it clockwise towards the right side. At the top of the twist, the hair will form a small loop, and I'm just going to take this loop and wrap it back down the right side of the twist so it sits on top of the ends that aren't twisted up, and this will kind of form the little bun. And then I'm just going to take my clip and secure it over the bottom of the bun. It's important to clip some of the ends along with that looped section. This will just help it stay in place without slipping loose. For the second hairstyle, I'm going to do two little mini buns. So I'm going to start by dividing out my hair into a left and right section, and I decided to go ahead and do a zigzag part line down the back of my head. So I'm going to clip away one side, and with the hair on the right, I'm going to combine it all together where I want my bun to be, and I'm going to do the same technique as the half up style. So I'm going to place my right pointer finger upside down against the left side of the hair, and I'm going to grab the hair with my pointer finger and thumb and twist it clockwise towards the right side. Then I'm going to take the loop at the top of the twist and wrap it back down the right side of the twist so it sits on top of the ends. And since this bun sits a little bit lower on my head, I'm going to take the ends and kind of tuck them under the bun just so they don't hang out as far. And then I'm just going to use my clip to secure the bun on the bottom side, making sure to get some of the loop hair along with the ends that are tucked up. Now I'm going to do another bun with the hair on the left side, and I'm going to mirror the way I did it before so it will be flipped. So I'm just bringing all of the hair together and lining it up with the other bun, and then I'm using my left hand and I'm going to place my pointer finger on the right side of the hair. I'm going to grab the hair with my pointer finger and thumb and twist it counterclockwise towards the left side this time. And then I'm going to take the loop at the top of the twist and wrap it back down the left side so it sits on top of the ends. Then I'm going to tuck the ends under the bun just so they're not as long and secure it in place with another claw clip. For the last hairstyle, I'm going to do a low bun, so I'm going to gather all of my hair together and place it where I want my bun to be. And I'm just going to put my right hand upside down and place my pointer finger on the left side of the hair again. Then, gripping the hair with my pointer finger and thumb, I'm going to twist my hand clockwise, twisting the hair up. And then I'm going to place the loop at the top of the twist down the right side at the base of the twist to form the bun. I'm just going to secure the bun in place using a large claw clip on the left side, and then I did go back over the bun and kind of pull on the edges just to add a little bit of texture to the hairstyle. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know in the comment section which of the three hairstyles was your favorite. And don't forget the little accessories I used in today's video can be found on my online store. I'll leave a link down below in the description box. Make sure to check it out. There's a lot of really cute fun things. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a future video. And I will see you next time.